maneuver as you need. Landing northeast corner here, snap visible from the tower. You can use Bravo or Renault on 6 left. Wind calm. I got 6 November Romeo. Things change for you. Good day.
Ops 44. Do you have a Boeing taxiing? How much longer are you guys going to be?
About 15 seconds. All right.
Tower Boeing 315 Tango Sierra, be ready at the end.
Boeing 315 Tango Sierra, Van Nuys Tower at Charlie and Cross, 216 left, hold short, 216 right.
Okay, Charlie Cross, 16 left, hold short, 16 right, 5 Tango Sierra.
Okay, so King Air 615, we're ready to go at the end, VFR Santa Monica.
King Air 61 Alpha Papa Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clip, take off.
Clip, take off 16 right, King Air 61 Alpha Papa.
Boeing 315 Tango Sierra Van Nuys Tower, 16 right, clip, takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, 315 Tango Sierra.
5 Tango Sierra, contact SoCal, see ya.
There, sir, we'll see ya, thanks.
King Air 1 Alpha Papa, there's traffic at about 12 o'clock, 2 miles, appears to be stationary, probably a helicopter, altitude indicates 2,100.
Traffic in Cypress, 6-1 Alpha Pop, we'll maintain visual.
6-1 Alpha Pop, big change, we'll see ya.
Tower City up 44 plus 1, I'd like to get out onto 16 right for about a minute to check for taxiway edge light at Quebec.
Tower 717 November Bravo, ILS 16 right, field sight.
44 Vantage Tower, let's hold short on 16 right.
Holding short to 16 right, City up 44.
Citation 717 November Bravo, Van Nuys Tower, 16 right, clear to land.
Clear land 16 right, 7 November Bravo.
Clear, 25 Mike X-ray, Van Nuys Tower, Charlie Cross, running 16 left, hold short, 16 right. TV 11, Van Nuys Tower, you're going to be working where against again? TV 11, approve the question. Exchange proof. Station 7 November Bravo, contact ground point 7.
Point 7, 7 November Bravo, morning.
Lear 25 Mike, X-ray Van Nuys, Tower 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Tower City Ops 44 plus one, cancel our request for the runway access.
Op, okay, I just waiting for one more departure, but yeah, if you want to cancel, that's fine.
Okay, I get a little confused.
For 25 Mike X-ray contacts, okay?
25 Mike X-ray.
Jet 898 Papa Alpha Van Nuys Tower, cross for 16 left, for 16 right, clear for takeoff. Papa Alpha contact SoCal, see ya.
310 SoCal and then Papa Alpha, so long.
Van Nuys Tower, Falcon 250 Delta Lima is with you, ILS 16 right, and we have the airport in sight.
Okay, 25 or Falcon 250 Delta Lima, Van Nuys Tower, 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right, 0 Delta Lima.
Van Nuys Tower, 21705, holding short at 16 right, request the left to close traffic.
21705, Van Nuys Tower, cross for 16 right, hold short, 16 left.
Cross 16 right, hold short, 16 left, 21705.
Cessna 705, Van Nuys Tower, 16 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear to takeoff, 16 left, 21705.
Falcon 0 Delta Lima, contact ground 0.7.
Ground 0.7, 0 Delta Lima.
This left downwind.
Cessna 750 or 705, runway 16 left, clear, touch and go.
Clear, touch and go, 16 left, 21705.
Tower, City on 44, what's your traffic like for 16 right? Go back to Quebec.
if you want to do it. Do you guys want to cross the left right there? If you can, go without delay, do that traffic on base, but you can cross 16 left and just proceed on to 16 right down to Quebec if you'd like.
Runway tower 21705 at the left down.
Piston 21705, runway 16 left, clear, touch and go.
16 left, clear, touch and go, 21705.
And tower city ops 44+1, we're done here. We'd like to go to Kilo and on the east side for your taxiway light.
Ops 44 east side Kilo, that's where we proceed onto the runway to Kilo.
Proceeding northbound on 16 right to Kilo.
Bunny Tower, 21705, at the left of downwind.
Number 21705, runway 16 left, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 16 left. Can I make a short approach?
705 approved.
Short approach, 21705. Bunny Tower, 21705, at the left downwind, request extended downwind to the VA hospital.
21705, approved as requested, runway 16 left, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 16 left, 21705.
Van Nuys Tower, Stripe 192 is on the hour, 16 right.
Stripe 192, Van Nuys Tower, 16 right, clear land.
Clear land, 16 right, or Stripe 192.
Monday Tower 21705 at the left downwind.
Cessna 705, running 16 left, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 16 left, 21705.
Travis, a Phenom jet on final for the other runway.
Roger, looking for the traffic, 21705. Check inside, 21705.
It's Stripe 182, just for TCAS traffic on your left for the other runway's assessment.
Roger, Stripe 182, thank you, we got him inside.
Tower 739 Yankee Zulu Van Nuys Tower, you make left traffic, running 16 right and report midfield. And for all aircraft, ATIS Victor is current now, ATIS Victor, runway 16s are both in use. The wind calm, and the altimeter is 299 or 2. Stripe 192, contact ground 0.7.
Tower City House 44, holding short of Bravo, Juliet, for runway 16 left, inspection northbound.
Ops 44, proceed on, runway 16 left, as requested.
Sitting on to 16 left from Juliet, northbound, City House 44.
traffic about a mile ahead on a downwind with another Cessna. He's for the left runway. Cessna 705, runway 16 left, clear, touch and go.
Clear, touch and go, 16 left, 21705.
Yankee Zulu, runway 16 right, clear to land. Yankee Zulu, ground point 7, we'll see.